Welcome back, everybody, to a new video. Today, we are going to be playing All-Star Tower Defense again. It's been a long time since I've played, so let's get started. And we're doing it. I've gotten 14 more levels, and we're going to be... I've gotten more Mega Rares. I've gotten, like, three more. I got all my Ace, Tony Stark, Natsu Half. And so now we're going to be doing infinite mode with my dad, right here. And he... but yeah. So we have my dad, which has 6-star Whitebeard and Mihawk. So, okay. But yeah. This guy's gone. Mega for the Mega Rare, which is very strong. It's like the new strongest character. Well, no, it's not that. It's not like stronger than like Yagi, but it's like the second. It's very good. So. And so, yeah. I hate when this happens. It's just like whenever it goes, like when you're going into a game, but then it just like, nope, let's just wait a minute, let's just make sure if there's anything, left, even though there's nothing, so, just to make believe, so, yeah, it's very annoying. Hello? Exit. Wait, no, you can't. I guess we have to leave. Okay. Just leave and join back. That's annoying. Okay, let's see. Need to get on here. And hopefully now it'll work. Because that took like 3 minutes just for that. So it's annoying. Very annoying. So I guess we'll have to just try again. That's unfortunate. Okay. Let's try this again. Take two of battle. Okay, infinite mode. Let's see. Right there. Oh, what's in this one again? Oh yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, let's go. Okay. Okay, let's go into this one. Boom, quick start, and let's go. And please don't glitch out again. Boom. That was better. There's one thing I don't like about it about this game. It's that, like, it takes forever to load. It's so annoying. I mean, it's a very big game, but still, it takes forever. So, I mean, that's one thing I don't like about it. I don't really know. Anything else I don't like about it. So, let's go ahead and put down an ace. And so then, Swabber, can save up for Whitebeard. Okay, so now we need to just, well, I need to, okay, I think, oh wait, no, he put down a hold on, okay, that's fine, no, I'm just gonna keep it how it is just for now. Okay, I need to turn my effects back on, there, that's better, okay, so now I'm $2 away. I don't know why I couldn't say two. I don't know why I couldn't say two, but yeah, it's fine. But $2 away from 300. That's just annoying. Oh, never mind. Just got another 200 bucks, I think? I don't know. But, yeah. Let's see. Okay. Wait, level 20? Okay, I don't know. I don't really know what he is saving. Okay. Wait, I already have the black beard down over there. Okay. Whitebeard and Mihawk, they have the black beard down already. Wave. I want to get this ace maxed just because I want it to be maxed, and then I'll put down a good start to 20 starts, and then I'll put down Bulmas, and then yeah, on and on. So, I usually do the same thing every game, which is like, put 4 Natsus here, have 20 Starks, and then 2 Aces here, and 6 Aces here. Yeah, I have a plan. So now I need to put down. So, but yeah, it's been, last time I made a video on All-Star Tower Defense was when, I was level 44, I think? Yeah. And I'm a level 60 now. Which I've gotten 16 more levels. It's not really a lot, but it's a lot for like a high level like me, because I mean, like, it takes a long time to get the XP. So, let me put this. Okay, got a corner. That's fine. We got it. Also gonna go ahead and set this to strongest. And that's gonna kill that. Boom. I hate decelerates. That is said like 771 or something, I don't know. It's like 171. Good luck. So, I need to do that. Yes, 6-star white beard. Let's go. Oh, it's already upgraded. 471, wait, no, upgraded twice. 471 damage. Jeez. That's a lot. I mean, well, not really. Well, for right now, not really. But later, it does. When max, level 80, with all the way up there, with upgrades, level 80 max upgrades, does so much damage. You'll see how much damage it does. I'll show you later. Once it's actually maxed. But, and here's all the black stuff from Blackbeard. Yes, I don't. It's like a big black hole or something hitting the ground. Oh my gosh, that's just annoying. I want to set this to strongest, which I don't know why, but it's just kind of. Okay, now. Damage. So, okay. This is max. Okay, I need to go down. Boom. Just go ahead and upgrade that. And let's come to this. Do that. Let's see. Well, he has 4 bonus down, please. I mean, he hasn't really been doing much, but, so. Okay. In fact, when Blackbeard is with max with upgrades and level 80, it does, like, I think, like, 925 damage or something, so. Does more damage than one Budgie Tortoise level 80, so. Yeah. Technically, he's better, but technically, he's not because, like, he has a group that does a lot of damage, so. Like, and plus, look at this, like, here's 6-star. It's only one way to max and it does 892 damage. So, it's gonna do a lot more damage. When it's, well, when it's max upgrades. Look, 1.2k damage. And it's a full AoE. I mean, that's the 6 seconds, which is terrible. Well, it's not terrible, but it's bad. But it's fine, it still does a lot of damage. So. Okay, I should probably put down another ace. I mean, I don't need another one, but I'm just going to. Because, yeah. Boom. Yeah, I mean, I would have been able to answer the first one. Who cares? Boom. Okay, I just need to, I don't know what I just said. But let everything flow. I don't know. Just came out of my mouth randomly. It doesn't even make sense, but I don't know what it is. So. Let's just kind of. There. That's as close as I can get it. Put one right here. But no, I'm just kidding. That would be a terrible place for that. But you usually put them like over here, and I guess over here maybe. But you put them in places where the units won't can't wait. Yes, he put down a Mihawk. Let's go. Oh, he put down. Oh, I didn't even know. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's go. You want to put all of them right here, but you can keep this one right here. Just because. But you should put all of them right here, though. So. Okay. It's fine. Oh my gosh. Okay. I need to... just start maxing all these bombs. Because I need... Okay, do that. Let's see. Oh, I don't have enough money. This one's maxed. I mean, it only does 441 damage, but it attacks every 3 seconds. Now 120 range. Okay. That's only upgraded once. Do that because I need to max this. Boom! Boom. Now let's put another one right here. And oh, I can almost max it. Close. What is this? That's not max, but this is max. 120 range. I can reach to here, right? Here. Oh, wow. 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 That's long range. I mean, I know that his range is gigantic, but still, like, that's right here. Oh my gosh. That's okay, I have how many down? 5. Actually, I have 6. Actually, I have 7. Actually, no! I have 8 max bombs! I mean, actually, no, they're not all max. But 2 of them are not max. I mean, it doesn't really matter. So. This and boom. So now I just need to let everything go and get some money over time so I can put down all the stuff I need to put down. And yeah. $320 damage, $441 damage. 320 damage. Okay. That's only 4,000. What? Well, I mean, 18,000. Not 4,000. 18,000. 320. 320. Ooh. It's literally like going through the hill. I mean, it's kind of supposed to do that, but still, like it doesn't even care. I can't believe he has Mihawk. It's just crazy. When you get him, or when he's in the summit, he looks like his face is very tall, or he's tall, or whatever. But like, he's not. He's just as tall as the other ones. I mean, I guess he's like a centimeter taller than Ace, but you know, not because of its sword, but because of the hat. Sword doesn't count. That's because it's a sword. Is he a pirate? Obviously he's a pirate. because I don't watch One Piece. So. I guess I watched clips. So I just need to wait. I just need to wait. I need some tricks up my sleeve. And then I have this split. Oh. That hurt. And I can just go. Hey, Napster, why did you keep me flying? You left me hanging. It didn't even make sense. Well. Okay, I think I have enough cash now. I mean, once I get 100k cash, then I actually pressing L is easier. If you even have a mouse, or if you even have one, it's kind of just easier than coming here and then here. So, now, need to get some more cash. Boom, 95k. I'll just need to skip wave one more time, and then I'll start putting down everything I need to. That's max. Is this max? No. Ooh, errands, yes. 6, 7 errands now, okay. Oh, I mean, 8. Just need to skip wave one more time. And then I'll start putting down stuff. Boom. Okay, and we wait. And. Boom. 111,000 cash. So now I need to. Let's go ahead and. Let's see. Okay, so first. Sasuke to be here, and then 4 Natsus, boom, and then, starts. Yeah, that tsunami is kind of annoying. But, there, skip. I think he's got the skips. E, not 3. Do that. Hopefully we got Nihon. Crazy. I need to put down 2 Natsus here. And then, put a Sasuke here. Then, skip. Wait, no! But like Whitebeard and like Fuggy Tora are kind of bigger than the other units. I don't know why. They just kind of made them bigger, I think. I think they made them smaller. I think they did. But it's fine. It doesn't really matter anyway, so put that there. Now I need to put 6 Sasuke's here. And then I'll have to put, wait, no, he needs to put Mihawks here. So I can't put those there. I guess I'll just have to worry about them later. Not right now, so. I mean, fine, because I still have to do the Sasuke's and then... Wait, how many? Okay then. Okay. I still have to put down other stuff. Like, I still have, 5 more Freddy Taurus to put down. So, that's enough. These tsunamis are annoying. Because whenever I'm trying to put something down, they just come through like they don't care. And then they just like mess up my thing. It's annoying. I mean, I need to put down 3 more Fudgy Tauras. Put down 2 Natsus. Boom. And so, let's see. I can put down a... Can I put down that? No. Nope. Yes, I can put down... Put the door. I know, so I can only put down Pachitora. Okay, so let's see. I can put 3 more down. Okay. Well, I guess I'll put 2 here. I could have 1 right here. Boom. So now I just need to max everything. I'll worry about putting down aces after I do this. Spent like 40,000 cash in this farm, so I still have 169,000 cash to spend. It's gonna be spent quick, but it's fine. I'll still have money left over. You have to spread things out, because if you put like actually everything only in the front, once they get past, you can't actually do anything. If you can't put anything else down, you put everything in the front. It's like maybe 1 thing or 2 things back here. Then, yeah, no, I don't think you can win. Actually, no, you can't win. You put absolutely everything in here. Everything, and then I need to put down aces, and aces. I think I'm gonna be broke in this game. Like Mr. Beast, I'm never gonna run out of money. That's not true. But still. Just need to keep spending until I have everything maxed, and I can't put anything down, and just lay back. Watch our units do all the work, and we do nothing and just watch them. I said that twice in a row. I don't know why. But, yeah. Okay, max those now. These are the last things that I still have to put down aces, but yeah. So do that. Do that. It is now. It's gonna be wave 40 in a sec. And boom, it is now wave 40. So now I just need to put down my aces, and then I can't put down anything else. And then I can just let my bonus give me some money. How much damage have I done? Done. She's done more damage than me. Well, I mean, he's Mihawk's down, so. Plus, he has Vipers. So. Plus, damage. Oh! Okay, I hear, oh geez, it's fine, okay, skip. I don't think this is really a good spot. No, oh geez. Oh! I guess I'll just put down aces. No, don't tell me we lost. Placement error. Oh, okay. No. Okay, we're fine. Oh, geez, I think we're about to die here. Goodbye, cruel world. Cruel world. But we're not losing yet. This is like the last thing I can put down. Boom. Okay. I can barely reach anything. Okay, that's a bad spot. Okay. I need a good spot for this. Right here. Or maybe not. I have to. Put it up. It's wave 43. Ah! I want to at least get 8 aces down. Nope. Wait, I got 8 aces down. Let's go, but I mean, it ended. At least we got to wave 43, or, mm-hmm. Yeah, wave 43. We got to wave 43, and I guess we can end the video here, because we did infinite mode, we got to wave 43, it only took, I don't know. It only took like 27 minutes. It only took like 27 minutes. It's not stop. Well, wait, let me just first let me just. So that is gonna be it for today's video. So I'll see you guys next time. First let me just evolve this stuff or get rid of it. So do that, so get rid of those wings. Okay, yeah, so that's gonna be it for today's video. So I'll see you guys next time. Peace.